scatters when you play the beat, play the beat. A brainiac effects.
Now press rewind. Welcome to Brainsqueezereactions, myself, Mark Hecht. What we reacted to now? Tupac. Why? Because it's Stalk Life Thursday, and it's a re-squeeze, regeneration, remind people, anything else that begins with R, can't really think about it, reminding people the number one reaction channel for Tupac Shakur is Brainsqueezereactions, because some motherfuckers appear to have forgotten, okay? So now I'm here to remind you. How am I going to remind you? By going through this album from start to finish. There's so many tracks on this, okay? No dipping into other tracks, none of that. Over the next couple of weeks on Machiavelli Monday and Thug Life Thursday, I'm going to be reacting to tracks from this from start to fucking finish. Okay, that is the next journey for Tupac Shakur. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Haters are ready to start fucking Cheeto commenting. Why? Because they're crazy motherfuckers. Nah, they're just bad, man. They're just bad. Oh, I'm wearing black. I'm a floating fucking head again. Ugh. Ugh. Anyway, haters, they're just twats. That's basically what they are. Absolute fucking bellends. Ugh. Someone said, I saw a comment, someone said, you've got a weird obsession for haters. I don't know what that means. Do you mean that I don't take any shit? Is that what you mean? I mean, it's not like I'm sitting in bed masturbating over the haters. No, but the point is, I've just been saying that there's a lot of hate. There's a lot of hate, that's all I'm saying. But anyways, we're back. Comment section if you're excited for this. First one on the list, track numero one, is Ballad of a Dead Soldier. If you're new to the channel, this is how it works, man. This is how excited I get on the number one reaction channel for Tupac Shakur. 200 plus videos, 70 plus hours, you know what I'm saying? There's nothing to be sniffed at. So what we do, what was it? I forgot. No, we do a playthrough from start to fucking finish. Full of ADHD, full of excitement, full of fuck bombs, don't care. Then what happens is I rewind it back to the beginning and we dissect every fucking bar. No lyrical videos. Comment section is for love, it's not for hate. Haters, go fuck oneself. You ready for this? 2 minutes introduction, you can tell it's a fucking Tupac day. 2 minute introduction for Tupac. It means nothing, but I just got excited. So next, Ballad of a Dead Soldier. I've already said that. Let's just go. Go. Oh, I'm excited.
Ballad of a Dead Soldier.
Oh, did I do this one? I died fucking ages ago, man. Fucking ages ago. Ah, fuck it. I'm just so excited to go for this whole album. Well, so is everyone else if you just click fucking play, you dickhead. I just hit my desk. I didn't even hit the space bar. What a bell end.
Ballad of a Dead Soldier. Ballad of a Dead Soldier.
Oh, fuck, it's so good to have you back, bro.
This is the Ballad of a Dead Soldier.
Oh, I'm just really excited. I don't know if you noticed that. But I'm really excited that he's back. And I'm excited because I got... It's hard, man. When you got ADHD, I'm telling you, it's fucking hard to pick random ones and try and have a process, plus do other things, multitude. So to know I'm going for this entire album from start to finish, oh, fuck yeah. Sign me up.
Yeah. Ballad of a Dead Soldier. Cause it's the Ballad of a Dead Soldier. This is the Ballad of a Dead Soldier.
It's just his voice.
Compare the Ballad of a Dead Soldier.
Let's go.
The plan to take command of the whole family, the one to hand it, to be the man. It was planned on my road dogs. Official mob figures love to act up. The first to bomb when we rob niggas. I could be lost in my own mind. To be the boss, only thoughts gripping chrome knives. Niggas get tossed
off. Oh, wars going down
from your memories. Swore saw the devil in my empty glass of Hennessy. Talking to a nigga on the tight links. Screaming fuck the police as I ride through the night streets.
Ah, oh, how we said that?
Though it's dangerous.
What's the call?
Don't be alarmed after all strangers. Maybe I'm a madman. A pistol grabbing nigga unleashed the Sandman. Promise a merciless retaliation. Nothing
maybe,
is colder. Close your eyes. Hear the Ballad of a...
Maybe I'm a madman. Grabbing a pistol under the thing of the Sandman whilst people are sleeping. Fuck, this is going to be good. Oh my God. Who's star, bro? Who's star?
Yeah. Just the Ballad of a Dead Soldier.
Ah, the way you said grabbing
a
pistol.
Ballad of a Dead Soldier.
The Sandman.
This is the Ballad of a Dead Soldier.
We'll dissect it in a minute. I know. Stop moaning.
The Ballad of a Dead Soldier.
Kill it.
The plan to take command of the whole family. The one to hand it to be the man. It was planned on my road dog. To be the boss, only thoughts grip a chrome knives. Niggas get tossed up, war scars, battlefield memories.
Small
sort of devil in my empty glass of Hennessy. Talking to a nigga on the tight leaks. Screaming fuck the police as I ride through the night streets. Little child running wild, towards danger. What's the cause? Don't be alarmed after all strangers.
Just
maybe
voice.
I'm a madman. A pistol grabbing nigga unleashed the sandman. Promise of merciless retaliation. Nothing is colder. Close your eyes. Hear the ballad of a dead soldier. This is the ballad of a dead soldier.
Life a crime, I will be.
Close your eyes. Hear the ballad of a dead soldier.
Oh, this is a fucking shoe.
Ballad of a dead soldier.
Crazy world full of
sin. Close your eyes. Mm. Completely lost. Revenge at all costs. Payback's a bitch. Switch now to tricks. Cross. Tossed up and never to be heard of. A single witness screaming bloody murder. Murder. Blast. Tell me, homie, what you see now. A blind man in a dead body. I'm ready to leave town. Get a ballad of a dead soldier.
Oh, fuck. Oh, the boss, man. The boss.
Ballad of a dead soldier.
Crazy world.
Payback's a bitch. Switch now to tricks. Switch. Tossed up and never to be heard of. A single witness screaming bloody murder. Murder. Blast. Tell me, homie, what you see now. A blind man in a dead body.
Right
to leave town and get my cash off. Hook up with Castro. Homie at the blast on the task force. Stupid cops tried to play us out. Never that. They took my money and my stash. Time to get them back. I put my secret arrival. 2 block 4 5. Time for survival.
Death to my God. Rivals.
Tell me what you want, Lord. Nobody left after the death of a drug lord. The situation's critical. Nothing is colder than hearing the ballad of a dead soldier. This is a ballad of a dead soldier.
This is a fucking tune, man.
Close your eyes and hear the ballad of a dead soldier. This is a ballad of a dead soldier. Close your eyes and hear the ballad of a dead soldier.
Give me another one.
Be a coward, put your hands to the moon. When my Glocks rang out, the niggas came out, boom. Who wanna see me in a challenge? Some merciless, some terrifying niggas in my ballads. Do you feel me? Copper with copper time. One day I'll be the Don. Until then, remain strong. My only fear death is reincarnation. Busting at my adversaries like a mental patient.
Torn my niggas facing 60 years.
Shedding tattoo tears. Another suicidal on the pier. Taking pride in blame. Trying to survive the game. For all my homies that'll never be alive again. Only promise us is death, nigga. Take a breath, could be the last one left, nigga. It's real now. Feeling it fantasized. Ain't nothing colder. Listen, you can hear it. The ballad of a dead soldier.
Fuck
it. Ballad of a dead soldier. Close your eyes, hear the ballad of a dead soldier. This is the ballad of a dead soldier. Close your eyes and hear the ballad of a dead soldier.
Let's go out to Gato. Mental.
This is the ballad. All the niggas that can pass away. Close your eyes, the ballad of a dead soldier.
All the down ass riders. All the niggas that put it down, all the soldiers. All the niggas that go through that day-to-day struggle.
This is the ballad of a dead soldier.
All the niggas that passed on. All the niggas with ambition and money in their heart. All the niggas that want some and that don't take none.
This is the ballad of a dead soldier.
The police is so scared of us. Oh, the feds, they aware of us. They wanna see us dead. They got pictures of a nigga head.
Ballad of a dead soldier.
They wanna see us dead. They got pictures of my head.
The niggas will never breathe again. Before they put me in cell, they'll see me in hell.
Cause it's the ballad of a dead soldier.
I mean,
got my
come
Christmas
on.
Cop, run the whole motherfucking block. Fuck the cops. The police, we run these streets, nigga.
Ain't heard the ballad of a dead soldier.
These niggas can't see me. Half the world wanna be me. Multi-millionaire. Shit, it ain't fair. But nigga,
you know, it's the ballad of a dead soldier.
Now. That is how you fucking start the regeneration of Tupac Shakur and Brainsqueeze Reactions. I'm ready for this fucking album, man. I'm ready for this fucking album with tunes like that. The Tupac ears are very different now. They're very fucking different. Okay? When you spend almost a solid 8 months of just fucking listening to Pac, dissecting, finding the rhythm, the flow, the way he does things, understanding the story, this song means so much more. I know Ballad of a Dead Soldier is referring to people that have passed. He's saying Cato Castro and loads of other names he was shouting out. But the point is that it's so eerie. It's eerie that this ballad of a dead soldier, you can relate everything he said to him. He's telling the story of what it's like to be part of that team and for those that have passed. But now you're listening to it with him. It's his ballad of being a dead soldier. It's fucking fire. And now I get to dissect bars. Oh, fuck yeah. The way it works, man, I am going to pause, rewind. I'm going to get as many bars as I can. Sometimes there's references. You got to remember, I'm not American. I don't know if you've noticed that. And I'm not very hood-like, okay? Imagine me in the hood. I'd be fucking murdered in... I wouldn't even make it. I wouldn't even get a toe across. I would want to be fucking removed. The minute I step foot in there, I have no right to put my pinky toe in there. Fucking end it. Honestly, I'm lost. I'm screwed. Just end it. Fucking do it. Okay? So there... I forgot my point. No, so what that means is I'm not going to know all the bars. It's going to be some things he refers to that I don't understand. Don't be a bellend. Just put it in the comment section, okay? Educate. We'll do this together. This is the journey. You ready? Fuck yeah. Woo!
Yeah. Ballad of a dead soldier.
He said ballad of a dead soldier. I'm joking. I'm not going to do that.
This is the ballad of a dead soldier.
Come on, boss.
This is the ballad of a dead soldger.
Oh, I can't wait to understand these bars, man. Let's go.
The plan to take command of the whole family. The one to hand it to be the man. It was planned on my road dog.
Fuck off.
The ballad of a dead soldier. The plan to take command of the whole family. The one to hand it to...
That, the plan to take a man and a whole family, no underhand.
Be the man, it was planned on my road dogs.
To be the man, it was planned on my road, on my road dogs.
Commit a pallet of a dead soldier. The plan to take a man and a whole family. The one to hand it to be the man, it was planned on my road dogs.
Oh, he's saying that plan to take a man and his whole family. The fact it was planned. Fucking hell.
To take a man and a whole family. The one to hand it to be the man. It was planned on my road dogs.
To be the man. It was planned on my road dogs.
Official mob niggas love to act up. The first to bomb when we rob niggas. I could be lost in my road dogs. Official mob niggas love to act.
He say official mob figures, or is he saying the other word, man? It sounds like mob figures.
Family, the one to hand it to be the man. It was planned on my road dogs. Official mob niggas love to act up. The first to bomb when we rob niggas.
He's saying that the first love to act up. The first to rob when we bomb.
It was planned on my road dogs. Official mob niggas love to act up. The first to bomb when we rob niggas.
The first to bomb when we rob.
Be lost in my own mind. To be the boss, only thoughts grip a chrome knives.
I say. Fucking hell, to be lost in my own mind. Only thoughts to be chrome nines. Oh, fuck off.
We rob niggas, I could be lost in my own mind. To be the boss, only thoughts grip a chrome nines.
Did he say to grip chrome nines?
Rob niggas, I could be lost in my own mind. To be the boss, only thoughts grip a chrome nines. Niggas get tossed up, war scores back.
He says only thoughts grip the chrome nines.
In my own mind. To be the boss, only thoughts grip a chrome nines. Niggas get tossed up. War scars, battlefield,
memory. Oh, they get tossed up, war scars, battlefield.
To be the boss, only thoughts grip a chrome knives. Niggas get tossed up, war scars, battlefield, memories. Swore saw the devil in my empty glass of Hennessy. Talking
fucking
to a nigga on the tight leaks. Screaming, fuck the police.
This is fucking fire. This is fucking fire.
Battlefield memories. Swore saw the devil in my empty glass of
Hennessy.
Niggas get tossed up, war scars, battlefield, memories.
Did that just suddenly jump up in volume? Give me one second, man. That'd be just my fucking luck. No, I think we're good. This whole bit here. That to get tossed up, it means killed, isn't it? Is that what that means? And he's saying, war scars, battlefield memories.
Swore saw the devil in my empty glass of Hennessy.
He's saying, you're talking to me on a tight lead.
Screaming, fuck the police as I ride through the night streets.
Screaming, fuck the police as I ride through the night streets. Fuck off.
Tennessee, talking to a nigga on the tight lead. Screaming, fuck the police as I ride through the night streets. Little child running wild. Little danger. What's the cause? Don't be. As I ride through the night streets, little child running wild. Towards danger. What's the cause? Don't be alarmed after all strangers.
He's saying, what's the cause? Don't be alarmed, deaf to all strangers.
Little child running wild.
That little child running wild.
Throwing danger, what's the
throwing
cause?
Danger.
Don't be alarmed, deaf.
Throwing danger, what's the cause? Don't be alarmed.
To all strangers.
To all strangers.
Maybe I'm a madman.
Maybe
a pistol grabbing, nigga, underneath the sandman.
Oh, he's saying, maybe I'm a madman. Pistol grabbing underneath the sandman. He's saying I'm pistol grabbing through the night. What a fucking bar.
Death to all strangers. Maybe I'm a madman. A pistol grabbing, nigga, underneath the sandman. Promise of merciless retaliation.
Promise of merciless retaliation. Fucking hell, I can't even say it, and this motherfucker's rapping it.
I'm a madman, a pistol grabbing nigga, unleash the sandman. Promise of merciless retaliation. Nothing is colder, close your eyes.
Hear
the ballad of a dead soldier.
He's saying nothing's colder. Nothing's colder than the retaliation of a dead soldier. He's saying those that... Is he talking about the people that killed his buddies? Is that what he's referring to? Oh, I got chills. Fuck. You know, I started seeing grease in my head there. It's fine. I got chills. It's not for now.
This is the ballad of a dead soldier. Close your eyes. Get a ballad of a dead...
You know, tell me a verse one like that now. Tell me a verse one like this. We got loads to dissect. I want to know a track right now in the charts. Rapping, okay? Put it in the comment section, man. I'll compare bar for bar, man. I'll take the time. We'll have this one. Insert your favorite top fucking 10 track, rap track, hip-hop track, whatever. Right now, current, present day, and we'll compare. Just verse one to the whole other track. Literally, one verse versus whatever the fuck you've got currently.
The plan to take command of the whole family, the one to hand it, to be the man that was planned on my road dogs. Official mob figures love to act up. The first to bomb when we rob niggas, I could be lost in my own mind. To be the boss, only thoughts gripping chrome knots. Niggas get tossed up, war scars, battlefield memories. Swore, saw the devil in my empty glass of Hennessy. Talking to a nigga on the tight links. Screaming, fuck the police as I ride through the night streets. Little child running wild, towards danger. What's the cause? Don't be alarmed after all strangers. Maybe I'm a madman. A pistol grabbing nigga, unleash the sandman. Promise of merciless retaliation. Nothing is colder. Close your eyes. Hear the ballad of a dead soldier.
Balls in your court. Show me a whole song that matches that one verse in the current charts. You ain't gonna find it.
This is the ballad of a dead soldier.
Life
will climb,
will.
Close your eyes, hear the ballad of a dead soldier.
Play the game you play to win.
Who's that singing?
Ballad of a dead soldier.
Crazy world.
I thought he's made up, but it ain't.
Close your eyes.
Second verse.
Completely lost. Revenge at all costs.
Get fucked. Get fuck off.
Close your eyes. Completely lost, revenge at all costs.
Completely lost, revenge at all costs. It's that fucking, it's that Martin Luther King delivery. What old, the fuck his name? People keep calling him Pooh Shiesty, but it's not who it is. Fucking hell, I've forgotten his name because I keep reading people say that's who it is, but it's not that. The one who talks about the tonality and the colloquialisms of rappers, and that's a fancy fucking word there, Hector. It actually meant the right thing as well. But anyways, what I'm saying is he talks about the colloquialism of the rappers, but Tupac Shakur rapping like a Martin Luther King speech or a Malcolm X. I have a dream. Just this little bit in. Listen. Perfect.
Completely lost. Revenge at all costs.
Completely lost. Revenge at all costs. That is the fucking most... accurate example of exactly what that dude was talking about. Shock G, okay?
Completely lost, revenge at all costs. Payback's a bitch, switch now the tricks cross.
He's saying, payback's a bitch, switch.
Now it's all costs. Payback's a bitch, switch now the tricks cross.
Now the tricks crossed.
Tossed up and never to be heard of.
Tossed up, never to be heard of.
Payback's a bitch, switch now the tricks cross. Tossed up and never to be heard of. A single witness screaming bloody murder, murder.
A single witness screaming bloody murder, murder.
Blast, tell me homie what you see now.
blasting, homie. Tell me what you see now.
A blind man in a dead body. I'm ready to leave town.
Just that. What do you see now? A blind man and a dead body. I'm meant to leave town? He's saying that nobody's gonna know. What's left is a dude who saw nothing and a dead fucking body.
Last, tell me, homie, what you see now? A blind man and a dead body. I'm ready to leave town and get my cash though. Hook up with Castro, homie.
Get my cash though. Hook up with Castro.
Get to blast on the task force.
Ooh, get to blast on the task force. Fuck off, mate.
Murder, blast. Tell me, homie, what you see now? A blind man and a dead body. I'm ready to leave town and get my cash though. Hook up with Castro. Homie at the blast on the task force. Stupid coppers tried to play us out. Never that. They took my money and my stash. Time to get them back.
Fuck off. He says about the car.
Bloody murder, murder. Blast. Tell me, homie, what you see now?
Come on.
A blind man and a dead body.
We need Tupac back, man. Honestly. Can fucking Cuba just release him? That'd be fantastic. Puck, just honestly, just head yourself back through the doorway. The game needs you, man. It fucking needs you with bars like this, man. With bars like this.
I'm ready to leave town and get my cash though. Hook up with Castro, homie at the blast this task force. Stupid cops tried to play us out.
Stupid cops tried to play us out.
Hook up with Castro, homie at the blast on the task force. Stupid cops tried to play us out. Never that. They took my money and my stash. Time to get them back.
He's saying. He's saying they took my money and my stash. He doesn't give a shit because what he said was it's time to get them back. That's fucking thug, man. Like, right there.
Stupid cops tried to play us out. Never that. They took my money and my stash. Time to get them back.
Time to get them back.
I put my secret arrival.
I put my secret survival. What did he say? I put my secret survival to...
I put my secret arrival. 2 Glocks 4 5s, time for survival.
2 Glocks 4 5s, time for survival.
Get them back. I put my secret arrival. 2 Glocks 4 5s, time for survival. Death to my rivals.
He had to do it. He did a Tupac trick again where he just adds an extra fucking layer. You had to squeeze in. You weren't happy with the 4-5 bar. No. You weren't happy with arrival and survival. It's got to say death to my rival. Of course you did. Why the fuck not?
For my secret arrival. 2 Glock 4 5, time for survival. Death to my rivals. Tell me what you want, Lord. Tell nobody left after the death of a drug lord.
Fuck off.
Death to my rivals. Tell me what you want, Lord. Nobody left after the death of a drug lord.
Nobody left after the death of a drug lord.
The situation's critical. Nothing is colder. Nothing hit a ballad of a dead soldier.
Oh, we fucking started this good, man. We started this good. We're back. Yes, we're back to the 20 minutes of fucking dice. No!
Soldier. Close your eyes and hear the ballad of a dead soldier. This is the ballad of a dead soldier. Close your eyes and hear the ballad of a dead soldier. Be a coward, put your hands to the moon. When my Glocks rang out, the niggas came out, boom. Dead soldier. Close your eyes and hear the ballad of a dead soldier. Be a coward, put your hands to the moon. When my
does he say fear coward or does he say dear coward? I can't hear what he says.
Close your eyes and hear the ballad of a dead soldier. Be a coward, put your hands to the moon.
Be a coward. Be a coward. Oh, fuck these ears. Imagine fucking months ago I'd been like that.
Close your eyes and hear.
I still can't hear it. Let's just do it once
more. The ballad of a dead soldier.
That's what would have kept happening. Be a coward.
Close your eyes and hear the ballad of a dead soldier.
Be a coward.
Be a coward. Put your hands to the moon when my Glocks rang out.
He's saying be a coward. Put your hands to the moon. He's saying be a coward and try putting your hands up. Put your hands up and think I'm not gonna fucking blast you.
I'm gonna blast you. Hands to the moon when my Glocks rang out. The niggas came out, boom. Who wanna see me in a challenge? So merciless, some terrifying niggas in my ballad. Do you feel?
So merciless, I terrify people in my ballad.
Came out, boom. Who wanna see me in a challenge?
Who wants to see me in the channel? So merciless.
So some terrifying niggas in my ballad. Do you feel me?
With my ballad, do you feel me? There's Puck, there's feeling you, mate, and there's fucking living within your fucking soul. Oh, what was I thinking? Take a break. Listen to singing. I'm not saying it was a bad move, okay? Haters, you still not getting my time of day, but my point is, I meant personally. What was I... Maybe I just needed the break. Tupac, he's like, listen, go listen to Aretha Franklin. You deserve it. Go listen to the Queen of Soul. Go listen to Al Green. Go listen to them stars to make them part of your music journey. Have a bit of Pink Floyd for something a bit different. Oh, throw a bit of Tom Mackie D into the mix, because why the fuck not? ADHD, be a bit crazy. Oh, man. And then Puck went, but just bring me back in and remind everybody. Oh, fuck. The poet, than we know it.
Boom, who want to see me in a challenge? Some merciless, some terrifying niggas in my ballad. Do you feel me?
Did he say capo with a cup of time? Is capo something? I want to think that capo means something. Capo with a cup of time. I know capitan, he's saying cap. Does he say cap a hole in a capitan? Oh, that could be beastie if someone fucking pulls that bar out of the bag.
Some merciless, some terrifying niggas in my ballads, do you feel me? Capo a capitan, one day I'll be the Don.
One day I'll be the Don, until then
remain strong.
One day I'll be the Don, the Don, until then I'll remain strong.
Only fear death is reincarnation.
Only fear death is reincarnation.
Busting at my adversaries like a mental patient.
My only fear of death is reincarnation. Busting at my enemies. And then he said something that rhymes with carnation, which was amazing. I just forgot it a little bit.
Strong. My only fear of death is reincarnation. Busting at my adversaries like a mental patient.
Busting at my adversaries like a mental patient.
To all my niggas facing 60 years. Woo! Shedding tattoo tears.
He's saying for my people facing 60 years. Shedding tattoo tears.
Another suicide on the tier. Taking pride in planes. Trying to survive the game.
Another suicide.
Shedding tattoo tears. Another suicide on the tier. Taking...
He's saying another suicidal on the tier. Take a private plane.
Private plane trying to survive the game.
Trying to survive the game.
Never be alive again.
Try and take a private plane to survive the game to my homies that will never be alive again. Is he telling us he went to Cuba on a private plane? I'm just saying, that might be what he said.
On the tier, take a private plane trying to survive the game. For all my homies that'll never be alive again. Only promise us is death, nigga. Take a breath, could be the last one left, nigga.
He's saying all they promise us is death. Take a breath, it could be the last one. Fuck
be
off.
Be alive again. Only promise us is death, nigga. Take a breath, could be the last one left, nigga. It's real now.
It's real now.
Fantasize. Ain't nothing colder.
Feeling the fantasy.
Could be the last one left, nigga. It's real now. Feeling the fantasize. Ain't nothing.
Feeling and fantasize.
Colder.
Ain't nothing colder.
The ballad of the dead.
Listen, you can hear it. The ballad of a dead motherfucking soldier. Oh, man. Tupac, welcome back, brother, to Brainsqueeze Reactions, the number one reaction channel for Tupac Shakur. 20 plus minutes to pull bars, talk, appreciate, celebrate, understand, define, learn, educate, poets, fucking everything, man. Oh, my God, I gotta do the whole album? Oh, I don't want it to end already.
So dry. It's just the ballad of a dead soldier. Close your eyes, hear the ballad of a dead soldier. This is the ballad of a dead soldier. Close your eyes and hear the ballad of a dead soldier.
Let's go out to Gator. Mental. All the niggas that can pass away.
Close your eyes, ballad of a dead soldier.
All the down ass riders. All the niggas that put it down, all the soldiers.
All the soldiers
that go through that day-to-day struggle.
This is the ballad of a dead soldier.
All the niggas that passed on, all the niggas with ambition and money in their heart. All the niggas that want some and that don't take none.
This is the ballad of a dead soldier.
The police are so scared of us. All the feds, they aware of us. They wanna see us dead. They got pictures of a nigga head.
Ballad of a dead soldier.
Trying to see me in chains. Shit. The niggas will never breathe again.
Woo, when they see me in chains,
they'll see me in hell.
They'll never breathe again.
Cause it's the ballad
again.
Of a dead soldier.
Got my pistols cocked, run the whole motherfucking block. Fuck the cops,
The police, I got burn
my,
these
I got my pistols cock on my two Glocks. Fuck these cops.
Ain't heard about another dead soldier. These niggas can't
the
see
tonality.
Me. Half the world wanna be multi-millionaire.
They can't
shit.
See me.
It ain't
you wanna be me.
But nigga, you know, it's the ballad of a dead soldier.
What he said. Tupac is back.